Where to next?
Thank you.
I had.
This is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. Fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
Here we go. I'd still be stuck inside if we hadn't been attacked. Someone else got out. Might be other survivors. Where the hells are we? Not everyone made it out alive.
Visions project into your mind. A Nautiloid hurtling through the plains, resplendent with psionic energy. Visions project into your mind. A Nautiloid hurtling through the plains, resplendent with psionic energy. Images of goblins, their habits and histories flash into your mind. Images of goblins, their habits and histories flash into your mind.
To save us from this place. From this place, you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please. Before they return! They return.
You're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the mind flayers who abducted you.
Ugh.
do anything. Flare horticulture.
A thousand years of humanoid history, elves, dwarves, humans, and more flash behind your eyes. Flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Ugh. My head. What is this? Squaw. You are no thrall. Blackith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. We carry Mind Flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geih, Mind Flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane. Let my name be known.
Never a dull moment.
Time to strike.
Where do I go from here?
Make way.
No choice but to keep going.
Not now. We must go to the helm. Who am I? Your only chance of survival. Now move. You are wasting time. Control over the ship. Or do you wish to die here?
Waste a step.
Ship won't be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Simple enough. Nothing but brains. Food for mind flayers, I suppose.
Mm-hmm.
time for stragglers.
The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in. Hurry! Please!
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket.
Whatever fits in that socket must power this thing.
Life flickers in his eyes, but he seems totally unaware of his surroundings.
Something's on my mind.
The man isn't dead, but he's totally unresponsive. Psionic energy radiates from the prisoners, but they do not react.
Well, so much for peace. A little busy. Let's focus on surviving first.
Victory awaits.
Akido! 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 steps, please.
The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in. Hurry! Please!
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket.
Whatever fits in that socket must power this thing. Thank you.